Military leader has just been extended a 3-year contract in the summer. This and 5 goals without equalizing before great rival Liverpool right at the Mecca of Old Trafford is an insult to Man United, the heavyweight title candidate of the English Premier League this season. Not knowing the victory in the last 4 rounds and falling to 7th place in the rankings, Man United made the team's fans really angry that thousands of fans left in the middle of the English derby. October 24th is proof. Poor tactical training, players lack determination, often make serious mistakes, the coaching staff is unfair, only trusts in using a group of players despite their performance. Without an appropriate solution to bold positions on the field, all of them were like tears of patience forcing Man United owners to think of a solution to sack Ole Gunnar Solskjaer despite. Always claiming unconditional support for the Norwegian military leader. The defeat to Liverpool was just one stop in an extremely grim turmoil for Man United, where the fixture schedule posed huge challenges until early December, when the team still had to play. Against Tottenham, Atlanta, Man City, Watford, Villarreal, Chelsea and Arsenal. Unable to let a Liverpool-style disaster repeat, the leadership of Man United has officially asked the club's human resources department to immediately contact a number of famous coaches, asking them to invite them to take over the hot seat at the old stadium. Trafford. According to The Sun, UK, the shortlist given by Man United includes 4 strategists, with 2 unemployed people, Zinedine Zidane, Antonio Conte, 2 coaches who are directly working in other teams. Brendan Rodgers, Leicester, and Erik ten Hag, Ajax. The common point of these 4 characters is that they all have many years of experience in the military with superior levels and achievements compared to Solskjaer. Brendan Rodgers once led Liverpool and his status is increasingly enhanced when working with Leicester, the team that just defeated Man United 4-2 in mid-October. Antonio Conte rarely negotiates with any team mid-season, but Man United may be the only exception. The Italian teacher is free and does not have to pay any compensation if Man United contact the person who led Chelsea to the Premier League title in the 2016-2017 season. Like Conte, Zinedine Zidane is not currently working with any team and the manager who led Real Madrid to 3 consecutive Champions League titles is the ideal replacement for the position left by Solskjaer. Meanwhile, Erik ten Hag holds a record of winning nearly 3/4 of the total 181 matches when managing Ajax since December 2017. If deciding to part with Ole Gunnar Solskjaer at this time, Man United is likely to have to pay him about £10 million. The amount is not small, but it cannot be compared with the damage if Man United continues to fail, especially in the case of not passing the Champions League group stage like last season.